Okay, hello everyone. And what the fuck is happening on my- oh my- what the heck is that? Fixed, okay. What the fips? Yes. You're a gift that keeps them giving. Okay, right. So, I've actually turned off. I've made it offline mode. Because I didn't want pawns to by other players. We're going to... Yeah, look. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to, recruit some stronger... Oh, right, yeah, that's what I was doing. I was up here.
Well met, sir. It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wurmhand. The choice is yours.
Route 8. Investigate a cult.
Certainly. Then here are the details. I fear this task is no simple call to action, sir. It will no doubt take time and a more subtle approach than your other work. Perhaps you've heard of the society they call Salvation. In truth, most of what we know is the product of such hearsay. They are a band of heretics who worship the dragon and welcome the perdition it brings.
Interesting.
The chaos come with the worm's arrival. Their influence has grown. Ill news indeed. Pray, keep watch for signs of Salvation as you go about your business. If you find aught, tell me. Good. I'll rest easier for it, sir.
The one named Meredith has a good ear for information.
Okay,
we don't deal in the- we're in honest business. Those magic tomes are oft forgeries. Else stolen property. Oi, there's them. Take all the time you like. Do come again.
Which group of bandits?
All these workers going about their business.
We can take on curatives and other supplies for our journey here. So quiet.
Hello. Can I help you? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross.
Okay. And what are you? Eh? Alright, another wizard. Okay.
Can I help you?
But he doesn't tell me what.
Then I bid you for.
Hello. Can I help you? You cannot take on any more followers if you should ever. So this is the.
Realized. Probably gonna have to give.
Hello, can I help you? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May I pass?
Hello. What can I do for you, Arisen? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored.
May I?
Wait, so does all the equipment go?
Hello, can I help you? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current... I am honored to travel.
May I...
Right, here we go, the transfer stuff. I'm just crafting stuff. Hey. doing what other stuff. Do.
We're in Oi. Take all the time you like. Take all the time you like. Do come again.
Right. Come on. Up to speed. That. Right. So let's go.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
This way leads on to the encampment. It's time we began our search for this magic book. Group
of bandits. There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, we'll join.
The mild weather year round makes transit worse.
Oh shoot. See a goddamn thing.
Careful, a goblin!
Fireboat! Walking Dead there! What else would you expect with my help? What's that?
Rank of 4.
A representative of my kind looks after
okay.
The rift entrance in Grand Sorrow.
So,
a good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Anything.
Was once a place under heavy watch. Guess we were no less vigilant now.
That works.
War has not been kind to this place. Sorcerer Master, stay vigilant.
You.
I'll heal your wounds.
Brace for magic arisen.
I'll have nightmares from that one. So this is the capital. 'Tis vast.
Okay.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Seems we're well downstream. Perhaps aught of interest has washed up.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Right, Master?
Poison.
Seven. Attack!
Anytime.
What's this?
Interesting.
There may be aught here. Let us proceed, Master.
Let me see.
There you go.
This looks interesting. Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Right. Don't want to find that,
It is well ancient, this bridge.
Cerberus thing.
Bridge. It'll serve as a fine landmark.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our
This world is massive.
Detonation.
Over there.
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you.
Seems it's been a while since anyone has called this place home.
This looks interesting.
Okay.
Very well. Here I go.
Fine.
What's this?
You really don't know how to pick up stuff, don't they? Out of chests.
I see the hold.
Dire wolf.
tired of the battle.
Okay.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Anytime.
By the looks of it, there's a grand and sturdy fortress.
Right, let's fight this. Oh. Oh no.
Dire Wolf!
Help, help, help.
I'll aid you at once.
Consider it done.
Fate is at hand.
I wish that was a dodge mechanic, so punch down. Kill the guy. They're just missing everything.
I have it!
It hates fire! Looks interesting. There, Master! Snow harpies! I just set you on the place!
If I may say so myself.
Fine.
There may be aught here. Let me see.
There, Master! Cyclones!
Some beasts still remain.
Aim for its weapon arm!
Its evil mind is weak to sorcery.
Let's
pass
this broken loose! Even if Lance's blow is dead.
Oh. Okay, I don't get how that happened. Get in the thing. So my guess is be honest, I don't even feel...
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains. It is not uncommon for missions to affect each other in various ways.
Shut up. We're making a lot of work of these now, aren't we?
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
Yeah, it looks like big bosses are random spawns.
His cold is a far cry from Cassidus's climb, no doubt.
Though they're not saying like the vacation. Kind of a bummer.
Land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
No way to like eat the prawns either. I have to listen to their annoying dialogue over and over and over again. Get in!
This spring will ease our weariness.
Look at that. That we've got another slight. Oh my gosh.
It's massive, and it blinds us to what lies beyond.
Careful, a goblin!
It is far stronger than a common goblin.
Get it!
Oh, we've anchored the... Okay.
A cyclops! Careful! A goblin! Refreshment is
I'm trying to break. Yeah, and I can't get through it armor.
Slash.
inside.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Nice. Lovely stuff. Okay. Good to know that is there, though. Wait, there was a chest, wasn't there? That was like one of the main reasons we're fighting. Jewel of Time. I need the one.
I grant you fire's blaze.
Here we go.
One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Back down this way. I'm gonna get the skulls, I'm gonna need them. Oh, pardon me. Oh.
I'll take that. This leads down into the catacombs.
Like hack through it? No.
I'll take that.
We might find aught of use here, Master. I suggest we search.
This looks interesting. Bandits arisen.
I'll support you.
But the female bandits as well. Thank you. I like that attack.
Best be cautious, Master. These are human footprints. Doubtful it was a friendly one. Stay wary, Master. Visibility is poor ahead.
Ah, tis a giant lizard!
Yeah, that works.
With my help.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
There's tracks. A wild animal of some sort. Brace for magic arisen!
Thank you.
best be well prepared before pressing on. There's a path here at the water's edge.
We could avoid further battle.
Quite enough a battle.
What is it? I'm not sure.
An abbey lies at the heart of these withered woods.
At this point, I'm just...
There is much to find in these unexplored lands, Master.
A giant, Master! Ready yourself!
The sight of women excited. Their royal power makes them a threat!
Go in. Keep your distance.
Any damage to it? Like, look, try and look at the health bar to see if it's doing anything. I think I might be. Like, stone. There. Why are you chipping away at these people? dying. Dying. I will win this. The healing of the day is just going to be a walk of attrition at this point. That hurt. these guys down. There's no way. Oh, bit off. Gosh, I am just being played with that right now. Oh shoot. This might be the end. Thank you, team. Where the fit was the place I was fighting at, by the way?
Even the feeble foes are formidable when attacking en masse.
An undead warrior.
What's
there,
this?
Master!
Thank you.
Endeavor to be ever part of battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Monsters may nest in empty tents, Master. Where?
I think this was where we were fighting. We walked far.
Wolves hunt in packs.
Oh, for fit's sake. At this point, I'm just gathering so much experience.
Minus kit from the look of it.
What else would you expect?
Perhaps we
could
avoid further battle.
It's a Yomark!
Careful! A goblin!
I'll have nightmares from that one.
Let's have its armor and shield off!
Oh my days.
I've had quite enough of battle. What's this?
I'd have that man. Say there, no, what's
Seems we found the quarry. Years of mining has given this place a rich store of footholds.
This passage links south.
Oh, hello. As you can like tell from the look of me, I'm at my wit's end. I've need to travel south through this mine, but the accursed gate won't budge. Despite the dangers, I came this way hoping to shorten my journey. Some shortcut, eh? 'Tis a fine waste of time if the gate cannot be lowered. Do you mean that? You'll see it opened? Aye, 'twould be a most welcome boon. But are you so certain you can make it so? You do seem a strong enough sort, I'll warrant.
There's a chest I saw.
Let's have that gate open.
This passage links south to the central Grancis.
I know. Alright, let's do it.
I see a gate closed fast.
We are likely to find some mechanism to open it nearby. I've learned of this area.
For a key. Feel my flipping god.
This looks interesting.
Pickaxe as well. I ended up buying one of those, but I never I didn't need to buy one. So I didn't know how rare they were. I know I'd eventually find one, but I didn't know how soon.
What's that? What's this?
In the storage room.
This looks interesting.
Keep moving.
Closed, I fear. This area now.
Perhaps some device will open.
Brace for magic arisen. What else would you expect from my help? Perhaps the miners have need to rest.
They attack in quick succession.
What's this?
Yo. Yo.
What's that?
Oh shit, it didn't even... Oh my gosh, they're blocking out some undead.
This should change the stakes.
I begin with the strike. There must be some fashion. The first strike shall be mine.
Burn them to ash!
Curse them with holy magic.
If they hate fire, they'll loathe this.
But I've got to learn how to cross
the
darn weapon.
Nice.
Got me.
That looks promising. This looks interesting.
Is blocked tight.
What's that?
Final journal and
this looks interesting. I'll take that.
Pull the lever and the door will open.
To explore, that's the thing. Diggy, diggy. Oh,
get off.
Oh, I'm not really digging. Oh, I need to get money. No, that's same ring thing. Stone dig.
Please help me. Hunger's
fight. No! 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 How do I get stronger gear? I don't get that. I'm doing nothing to giants. How do I get stronger gear? Better equipment. So apparently, I'm looking at it, and a lot of people are saying you don't get gear that often. Any new gear that often. What sucks. What actually sucks. Okay. You know what? I'll take that. Thank gosh, because... I don't do anything. I need to like.
Fire! What's left?
We need sacred light. I'll enchant our weapons.
Had quite enough battle.
Take that.
Wait, what the fit? It fit through the door?
This kind targets women over all others.
But that door was tiny. Oh, great.
Dead end. This looks interesting.
Oh, really? The poor Arthur really say that?
The path splits.
What the fit happened there?
Let's have that.
gate open.
At least we got another journal in. Okay, so I just have to progress through the story because I just cannot.
It is a port crystal.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
So this is the pond.
Damn, okay.
Let's have that gate open.
Hello, hello.
Where shall we head?
We can take on Curie.
We don't deal in the like of. We're in on. Oi, yes, they're more like to have it. Take all the time you like. Take all the time you like. Take all the. Do come again.
Crafting. Crafting weapons, that's. Oh. So apparently, oh well, I was never gonna get that, wasn't it? What's this?
Hello, hello.
If you especially the master works
enhance. There we go.
Masterworks, come again.
There we go.
Also, some weapons can be...
We don't... Oi, take all the time you like. Take all the... Do come again.
Now I should be doing a bit more damage.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys. I feel familiar with this area now.
Hear ye, hear ye! Attend to all! The prisoner has appeared, what to take up arms against the fearsome dragon!
The one named Meredith has a good ear for information.
The one named Meredith has a good ear for information.
The arisen takes up. Can this arisen slay the dragon as all?
Someone must know something about this matter. Let's ask around.
Okay.
Asking after salvation, are you? He'll be one of Mason's friends, no doubt. All too eager, that one. He's been questioning everyone with ears to listen.
Mason makes his home
Mason
here in the
slums. Mason keeps close track of Salvation's actions. He'll like be near the aqueduct. Tis this way to Mason's den.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Okay, that mean, I assume that means he's like down a floor. Oh no. No, 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 no. my dog's scratching at my door and I'm allowing him in. Because of what happened last time. Beat it, do!
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Someone who saw it raise a village at the sun?
Oh, real flipping funny game.
I shall restore my health. Hold on.
That water looked more.
Mason is said to frequent the
Seems that many people live here as well.
I'll dispel the ailment.
Those without a trade or the means to earn a wage.
Looking for me, friend?
Yes.
Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No, it's salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Grand Sorin about salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation.
Yes.
Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you.
We'll like hear more candid talk now with that badge.
Won't get out of it.
So what if the dragon comes tomorrow? Hunger's here today.
Okay. Where the flip is the exit?
I'm certain Silas knows something.
Oh look, there it is. Okay. I just saw the ladder.
Now, what's this doing here? There, a towel in the distance. What says the map, Elizabeth? I not thought to find such a place here. Take care when walking at the water's edge. It must have washed up now. Perhaps it still holds cargo. Those walls must be a great comfort to those who dwell within.
The footing here is poor. Tread carefully.
One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Don't worry, I'm here.
This road will deliver us to the catacombs.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. This way to the catacombs, Arisen.
This way leads on to the encampment. You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Oh, I see we are kindred spirits, sir. Will you be at the gathering, then? Word is, there's to be a high officiant presiding. Not that us lot will be permitted to speak with one in such an office directly, mind.
This must be an alehouse.
Ah, say no more, friend. I must confess, I'd not expected the Arisen to shed Salvation's cream. Though, truth be told, I'm far from a devout myself.
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. It's far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
Given leave to travel then, my friend!
The catacombs lie to the north west, north of the
capital. Remember them well.
Oh, we're going up there again now, shall we? Okay. We can stop by the healing spring.
Let's check them out.
I already have. The problems are so annoying. Just trying to get this game over and done with at this point.
War has not been kind to this place.
Jim!
Armed rogues! Was most like a watchpost once.
Come out of here!
They'll ever expose these friends of mine!
What the f-
The catacombs
lie beyond the river, north of the capital.
All these workers going about their business. How lively.
I upgraded my gear and everything, and I still get 51 shotted.
Let's check the map. Grand Sword, the beating heart of all Grancis.
Like a walk.
Pippin hate everything right now. Okay, wings.
Thank you.
not like fire. Really doesn't want me on it. Yes, we are. We are flipping on.
Further battle.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters.
This road will deliver us to the catacombs.
Right.
It's safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
This must have been built ages ago.
A skeleton comes! A bridge will serve as a fine landmark. This way to the catacombs, Arisen. The road splits here.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Restore your health. Hold on. The monsters that lurk here keep this path all but deserted.
Yeah.
I'll support you.
I can still fight. What else would you expect with my help?
I've had quite enough of battle.
This spring will ease our weariness. It grows with the life it steals.
Further battle.
Strike with holy light! There, Master! Skeletons!
Can I keep up? Here's a piece of skeleton. What the fuck? Really? We're gonna keep on up.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold. This leads down into the catacombs.
But how do you get one open? Unless you go in through the roof.
Lanterns are a necessity by night.
Okay, what the fuck do I do here?
What's this?
Oh, enter.
To offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs. It's too cold. Too dark to navigate without a torch. Ages ago, before the faith came to Grancis. interesting. We'll need to open this gate to use the lift. Long ago, when the people worshipped the old gods, the gods of nature. We cannot pass through. I suspect it's why they returned their dead to the soil, to the earth god. What's this? That their souls might be cleansed and born anew in the coming generations.
Gosh, won't he just shut up?
This place crawls with the undead.
There, Master! The undead!
I'm sure we carry an ample store of oil.
This looks interesting.
Lantern burn.
That's gonna explode. Of a ring.
No.
Master, the corpses!
Leave it to me.
Take care, just stay clear.
Nightmares from that one.
What else would you expect with my help?
The dark, forgotten. Die!
Burn them to ash! Undead!
I dare say, even if I lived here, I'd never feel at ease.
That's gonna be pretty low. Okay, yeah.
What's that? Undead sleep beneath the earth. A walking dead there! Lighting these lamps. Fireworks well!
They hate fire!
interesting. There, Master! The undead! That was effective!
I'll have nightmares from that one.
Nice.
A lever arisen. This must do something. 'Tis locked.
Now we can keep our nerve.
'Twill be easier going, searching in this area now. This lever may open the way to Salvation's meeting place.
Such narrow halls ill suit combat.
There you go.
The structure is built from a natural cavern. It's half a labyrinth inside. And crumbled here and there with age, what's more. There's a lot of
this.
This looks interesting. But still these vermin come. No one's business
inside.
Judge from the beasts that dwell here, the place holds a dark power.
There! A stout undead! A horde of undead! Purge them with holy magic!
Right, Master?
There, Master! The undead! Mind you aren't cursed!
I've quite enough about it.
The walking dead there!
Take that.
Second journal entry. Really?
What's that?
Another trick door, it seems.
A walking dead there.
This should change the stakes.
Keep fire!
Let us strike with fire!
This lever may open the way to Salvation's music base.
Here we go.
A lever arisen. There, human bones that move on their own.
Purge them with holy light.
Okay.
Is another way.
Perhaps we can avoid further battle.
What's that?
I'll do it.
Overburdened.
I'll take that. Treasure, Master. We may be able to get down.
I'd like...
Yeah.
No.
Climb down here.
What's that?
A ladder, okay.
I'll support you. Let us strike with fire.
Fire works well.
Okay.
Burn them to ash.
Oh no.
Security.
was asking for help, and then, oh my gosh. But I need to use the bathroom real quick, give me a moment. Right. I flipping hate those things. You know what? Actually, give me a moment. I'm going to flipping Google this. What the fuck am I fighting? An ogre. Okay. Right. Just don't know what these things are weak against. Yeah, so it is actually weak against attacks. Right, where the heck?
This lever may open the way
switch
to Salvation's
to
meeting
to the
place.
Right of the door.
This must be the work of the devil.
Hey, Rampage, you discriminate me!
Okay. Gotta do all of this again. let's save the game here. Let's darn it. Even if we do that.
This looks interesting.
There must be a way around somewhere. We may be able to get down. Take that.
Hey, save again.
I'll take that.
We can climb down here. Those who have fallen here soon rise again. Don't allow them to swarm!
Where could this path lead?
We know what's coming up. So I need to get and we're really messing it up. Why is this thing weaker now?
The stench of beast only grows as we press deeper in.
Be sure we best carry brought ample cures for various ailments to keep the lantern. We may save our lives.
Well, luckily I know how to beat those things now. Got aim for the eyes. I looked it up because those things were just too frustrating to fight.
Very well.
Very well. Such
combat
narrow halls is
stench
of beast only grows
as
we press deeper in.
Oh gosh, I didn't mean...
Such narrow halls in suit combat.
A well-formed party can often fell even foes stronger than they.
What's that?
This looks interesting.
I'm like thinking to myself, like, is any of you gonna pick it up?
What's this?
A massive bag of gold.
Who have fallen here soon rise again. Here I go! On my way!
Oh, close now.
Hear that? It's someone speaking. Let's follow that voice to its source.
I'll take that.
The voice grows clearer.
Draw further from their meeting place.
Thank you.
Thank you.
voices, Master. We draw near our quarry. Tis shut fast. Must be a way up elsewhere. We're nearly there.
It is but pain's shadow, and no less transient. For the soul cannot find pleasure.
I'll take that.
We're nearly there.
All souls would forever remain in an even state, perfect and complete.
Oh, hello.
Take care not to step on any stray bones. These are dark times. Dark indeed.
Come to join our flock, Arisen.
Okay.
This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos!
Sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment.
Wait.
I'll take that.
You know. You flipping know.
Zealot slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just the same, it'd be trouble if we let him go free. Now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
It's all yours.
Ooh.
The Elysian spoken said the Arisen ran counter to the tides.
No, that we shall fall, whatever you decide.
But I see no reasonable sort. The sort like to hear reason. I
come, sir. What's to be gained from blood in your hands?
I need to use the again. I'm quite a bit of pain. so sorry, everyone, but I got to end the stream early. I am not all right at all. I think I've got food poisoning. I will just save game and everything. I'm so sorry I had to be streaming for 3 hours. It's... Oh my god. Anyways, I don't know what's caused that, but I can't carry on. But thanks for watching, everyone, and see you in the next one.